To the 2017 junior production. Lots and lots of work has gone into this, both from the students and Mr. Jones and Miss Lena Sharif. Costumes, rehearsals, even effort on your part for having them stay after school. And I'm sure you've heard some of these songs the students are gonna sing tonight, just singing around the house. But now you'll see the culmination of it all on stage. I'm super excited, you should be too. So without further ado, let's give a big round of applause for the junior production, 2017.
Midnight at City Hall, and the mayor of Meggville has an unwelcome visitor.
It's the
That's right, Madam Mayor. I'm the Boogie Girl. Now hand over the key to the city.
Never!
Now, Mr. Mayor, I'll bust you and your citizens with my green goo gun.
You'll never get away with this, you evil villain.
At last, Meggville belongs to me, the Boogie Girl.
If only Superstan were here.
Meanwhile, across the city, Super senses detect danger.
My super senses detect danger. The city's in trouble. Sounds like a job for
Superstan!
Hooray!
Hold it right there, slime ball.
You've met your match this time, Superstan. I'm the Boogie Girl.
Boogie Girl? Great name. Did you pick it yourself?
I'll have a last laugh when you come to a sticky end. Behold, my green goo gun.
You can't defeat me with green goo, Boogie Girl.
This green goo may look harmless, but it's not.
You're starting to get up my nose, Boogie Girl. Time to finish this.
Again, the city is safe thanks to our hero, Superstan!
DC, I didn't see you there. You see, I was just...
Daydreaming again? Honestly, Sandy, where's your get up and go?
It got up and went. Just look at me, DC. Stuck here selling sweets in Proton Park must be the most boring job in Meggville. And I've had a few. But imagine, DC, Imagine if this was just my secret identity.
Oh, not again.
Imagine if I was really a superhero.
Now look, Stan.
Imagine me ripping off my shirt and trousers and jumping into a pair of lycra tights and knee-high boots.
Ugh, I would imagine no such thing. You've put me right off my breakfast.
Charming.
Stanley Marvel, you read too many comics. Superheroes don't exist. And while you're dreaming, you're missing the real adventure.
Real adventure?
Life, Stan. Look around. The sky's blue, the sun's out, and it's a brand new day.
And morning, folks. I'm Mad Volume, and you're waking up to another beautiful day in Megaville City. But yeah, I'm excited.
Marathon. Come on, gang!
you notice my heavy pants?
Yes, every time your shorts fell down.
The Megaville Marathon's just a week away. You lot are seriously entering the marathon?
I told you, DC, they're crazy.
Crazy? Do we look crazy?
I'm fully compass mantis.
On third party fire and death.
Why don't you two join us next week?
Sammy couldn't run a marathon. He's built upside down.
Built upside down?
Yeah, his nose runs and his feet smell.
Thanks, DC. Very funny.
Never mind, Sunny.
You can watch and cheer us on.
Yes, you can be athletic support.
You see, Stan, even when you're old, you need a goal in life.
Your man's right. I love technology and inventing things, so I'm going to start a world-famous computer company that would beat Apple and BlackBerry to a pulp.
See? DC's going to make smoothies for a living.
What about you, Stan?
What's your dream job?
A superhero.
Superhero?
I know it sounds crazy, but I dream of doing a job full of deadly danger and daring do.
But Stan, you're a dreamer, not a doer.
I'll talk nonsense.
Full of hot air, but never actually do anything.
Have you considered being a politician?
I've had lots of jobs, thank you very much. I just can't seem to keep them for very long. And if I don't get this place cleaned up, I'll lose this job too.
It's true, he's always getting sacked just because he's a little bit... clumsy.
Whoops! A bit clumsy? He's butterfingered with two left feet. Never knew his own strength. Always tripping, crashing, and breaking things.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
That's why everyone calls him
Staggering Stanley.
Stan, you've got a text. What does it say?
Wow, I've been chosen to play a very important role in a very special event.
Where?
Right here.
When?
Right.
We interrupt this scene to bring you news of a very special event happening right here, right now in Proton Park. Sunny Day has the latest. Sunny?
That's right, Max. The sun's shining down on Megaville this morning as citizens gather excitedly to find out the word on the street. You there, what's the word on the street?
Bus lane?
No parking?
Giveaway?
No, the word on the street, what's happening?
Don't you know?
It's Mayor Donut.
He's making a surprise speech.
A surprise speech? Where?
Right here.
When?
Right now.
Questions, Mayor Donut?
Are you announcing the Hero of the Year, Mayor Donut?
Recipient, Mayor Donut.
Can you give us any clues, Mayor Donut? Is it someone we all know, Mayor Donut? All in good time, folks. Citizens of Megaville, I am proud to announce Megaville's Hero of the Year Award!
Hooray!
Now, some may think my choice is a little unusual, an unsung hero whose task is to supply us with delicious candy.
No way!
We suck at sweets and chomp into chocolate every day.
I don't believe it!
Please welcome the one who makes us all happy with all his snacks and treats.
Hey, it's just my job, you know?
Megaville's most successful businessman, the Candy King!
Hooray!
For this unexpected honor. After all, I just work day and night my fun factory to dream up delicious candy. My award is simply the happiness I create, the joy in people's hearts, smiles on babies' faces, raindrops on roses, whiskers on kittens.
Yes, yes, we get the idea, and that's why we honor you today. Well, that and my enormous donation to my election fund, and the brand new sports car, and the extra large pair of Snickers. Well, close enough, I suppose.
And to all you citizens, I offer you a gobstopper with a flavor that will blow your mind. There's a gobstopper, free for everyone.
A gobstopper?
Free for everyone? That's amazing!
Let's get them out of my way.
All in good time, folks.
Just between us, I'm not too keen on gobstopper.
Well, say no more. I have a special cream cake just for you over at the candy stall. You boy. It's time to let the mayor to have her cake and eat it. Well, don't be shy, boy. Come out here and give it to her.
That's a great idea! This isn't a great idea. I'm staggering Stanley, remember? Tripping over and breaking things is my specialty. Oh, yeah, I'm getting fired. Every job I get ends up the same. I remember the first day like it was yesterday. The day I joined the Marines.
To his fun factory, where his three evil scientists await him eagerly. But all is not what it seems, folks, and the Candy King's cooking up a lot more than candy.
Welcome back, Your Majesty. How was the ceremony, Your Majesty?
Did all go to plan, Your Majesty?
Some butterfingered buffoon almost ruined everything. But no matter, he's out of the job and out of the picture.
What about the Gobstoppers, Your Sweetness? Did they take them, Your Joyness?
Did they suspect anything, Your Sweetness?
Suspect? Me? I'm the Candy King. They all love me. They think I'm a sweet, sugary softy. But what they don't know, under my candy-coated shell, I can see a dark center. Mwahahahaha!
Megabill's oblivious to what really happens here in my fun factory.
Despicable, dirty doing!
I better go back, Mr. Chief!
Mad? Me? I just want to enslave mankind. that sound mad to you?
No.
And thanks to this rather special gobstoppers, my plan has already begun. Soon, Megaville will be under my control. The Candy King.
Visitor alert! Visitor alert! Visitor alert!
Your Majesty, did you have visitors?
It's your hired help on the Rent-A-Bit Agency.
They're about to enter the evil elevator!
Welcome to the evil elevator. Please select a floor.
Wow, a glass elevator, completely see-through, must be hard to keep clean.
Well, on the positive side, it's kept in a senior cost down.
Look at this, Whirly. Level 1, robbery. Level 2, kidnapping. Level 3, murder.
This place is wrong on so many levels.
Let's go all the way down. I'll press the button that says secret basement.
Secret basement. Good choice. Hold very tight. Going down.
Now leave the talking to me. I'm the clever one.
I'm clever too, you know. I did a jigsaw in just 18 months.
18 months to do a jigsaw? That's not clever.
It is. It says 3 to 5 years on the box.
See? You're a Wally. W-A-L-L-Y. Wally!
Pardon?
I said you're a Wally. W-A-L-L-Y. Wally!
Sorry, I missed him with that.
For the last time, I said you're a Wally. W-A-L-L-Y. Wally!
Well, in that case, you're a nincompoop. I hope you're ready for this. Nincompoop! Oh dear, I pooped and peed in the wrong place.
Welcome to the Fun Factory.
Ooh, look, it's Bertie Bassett.
No, I'm the Candy King.
You're not.
I am.
You're not.
I am.
Are you?
Yes, I'm in charge around here.
You're not.
I am.
You're not.
I am.
Are you?
Yes, so show some respect or you'll be caramelized.
Or will be what?
Caramelized. Do I have to spell it out?
No, please don't.
We are the Candy King's evil scientists. Dr. What?
Dr. What?
Dr. What?
Dr. Who?
No, we don't want it. We have the Candy King cook. Candy and criminally contaminated confectionery.
Easy for you to say.
And who are you? Curly and Whirly. We were sent here by the Rent-A-Villain Agency.
So what's the job?
The Candy King needs help for us.
Colleen, crime, candy.
Do you know much about sweets and chocolate?
Of course we do.
We can even create sweet, sweet music. Hit it.
Oreo, Kit Kat, Snickers, Mars.
Yorkie, Twix and Milky Bars.
See? We're chocolate wrappers!
You lot sound ideal. Now listen, I want a right-hand man to do my dirty doings.
I can help with that.
I want a second-in-command to do my big jobs.
I can help with that.
In short, I desperately need a number two.
You're on your own, mate.
Enough of this waffling. Summon the minions. Here at the factory.
Hello!
A mad owner of a chocolate factory, strange little workers in a great glass elevator. I wonder what'll come next.
Probably a copyright lawsuit.
Time for a presentation to explain what we really do here. Fizz, Wiz, and Buzz, time to show them your PowerPoint. You fools, not like that. The slideshow. Gather around my toffee apple computer to see it are really cheap in my fun factory. I have caused worldwide havoc with my evil confectionery. Look! Ooh! That's me burying Berlin in a shower of sherbet.
Ah!
And that's me drowning Paris in a river of chocolate.
Oh.
And that's me sunbathing on Jumeirah Beach. Hey, who mixed up my evil album with my holiday snaps?
Sorry, Your Majesty.
Mischievous minion! From now on, I'll be sunbathing in glory. These dirty deeds are mere hors d'oeuvres compared to the sweet surprise I've cooked up. Right now, Megaville's gobbling up my gobstoppers.
Well, not just any gobstoppers, your sweetness.
Our specially created
hypnotic gobstoppers!
Hypnotic gobstoppers?
Hypnotic gobstoppers!
And while they're drawing them, they have a clue. They've been tricked.
Suckers!
One taste and they will do my bidding.
Ooh, I love eBay.
But how will you control them?
With this, my remote control. I'll press their buttons and they'll jump to my every command. Then I will have total power, total control. Today, Megaville. Tomorrow,
Global Village!
Mwahaha!
Proton Park, a sad Stanley Marvel packs away what's left of his job. Seems like someone's day is turning a little cloudy. Wouldn't you say, Sunny?
You're not wrong, Max. There's a sudden chill in the air, and looking at Stan's face, I'm predicting a deep depression.
There you are, Stan. It could have been worse.
Could have been worse? The mayor was furious, DC. She trashed my stock.
Oh no.
She stamped on my biscuits.
Crumbs.
Then she knocked over my Skittles and snapped my curly wurly.
Now look, Stan. Cheer up. As one door closes, another opens.
Ready for me to trip and fall right through it. Well, Staggering Stanley does it again. It's my very own superpower, you know? Causing trouble and ending up with nothing.
Cheer up, Stan. You still got me. We stick together like...
a couple of half-toothed toffees?
Exactly.
Every step of the way, every night, every day, you'll find me right beside you. Every step of the way, under blue sky, no matter what we try to, we can weather the storm together, sit by your side, I'll say. Just a hop away, every step of the way.
If you kids would just stop singing for a second, something's happened.
At the bus stop?
What is it?
It's a place where you catch a bus.
We were just waiting for the number 9 when everyone around us started doing the strangest thing.
Shh, not here.
What's coming?
Let's hide.
Seriously, the Candy King's paying us 50 Mars bars each.
Whoa, how much is that all together?
Any fool can work that out.
Can I?
If I had 50 Mars bars in one hand and 50 Mars bars in the other, what would I have?
Blooming big hands.
Oh, forget it. We've tested the remote at the bus stop. Now let's try it here.
Give it here. I want to go.
You give it.
You get off
you
it.
You get off it.
The two silly fools argue over the remote control. They suddenly stop and seem rather confused. They drop the remote control and look around themselves as they hear a voice describing everything they're doing. They scratch their heads. I said heads. Then, the slightly less silly one of them has a bright idea. He looks proud, as he's never had one of those before. He grabs the remote control and presses a button.
You went to press the audio description button, you fool.
What did she mean by signing a silly one?
Come on, let's try the remote here. We've tested it at the bus stop. Now let's try it here.
Quick, oh, the citizens are coming.
Let's hide.
Shut down.
This is incredible.
It gets worse.
Or better,
depending on your point of view.
When you were a toddler, I accidentally mixed up your baby formula with the super formula.
No.
Yes. Just half a dose, but enough to change you. I had hoped this day would never come. But Stan, the city needs a hero, and you're our only hope.
Me?
That formula is the reason for your clumsiness.
Your hidden strength.
Your love of life attacks.
You mean Stan's actually a superhero?
Not yet. He needs the other half dose of formula. Luckily, I carried around with me.
Well, let me have it. As long as it's not an injection. I hate injections. When I was small, I had to take my medicine, and whilst I was distracted, Grant shoved the most enormous needle right in my
He should enter stage one any moment. Violent shaking.
Stage two, animal impression.
Stage three, opera singing. Take cover, he's entering stage four.
Greetings, the name's Super Sad. I fight for truth, freedom, and justice.
I know, I was just getting to that bit.
Wow, Sam, you look fantastic.
Thanks, DC.
And now he has super strength.
Super sight. Super hearing.
And flies like a speeding bullet.
Oh no, not flying.
Give it formula 44, can defy gravity.
For flying, you need something extra special.
This belongs to your grandfather, Stan, and now it's yours. Behold, the most powerful object in the universe.
Pat? Why do you keep pants in this?
It's my briefcase. Now pop them on and wear them with pride. Your grandfather had an accident with these pants.
Ugh, yuck.
His final accident. These were all that was left of him.
Now they're yours.
His fantastic,
elastic, anti-gravity pants.
Sunny day for an emergency gale warning.
Watch out, Gale!
Thanks, Sunny. Meanwhile, at the office of the Daily Globe, editor Dan Deadline was having a meeting with her reporters.
Peter, Parker, Clark, Kent?
Yes, Chief?
What's black and white and red all over?
Is Sunburst Zebra?
No! The Daily Globe! We are Megaville's top newspaper. The city relies on us for headlines. And what's tomorrow's front page? This!
Sorry, Chief. There's just no news.
You know what they say?
No news is good news.
No news is no job. This happened on my last day for the Daily Origami.
The Daily Origami? What happened?
The paper folded. But that's not happening here. Peter, Parker, Clark, Kent, we need a new angle.
How about these?
Where did you get those?
The corner shop.
You fools! I need a new angle that's hot.
These are hot. They're all 90 degrees.
Stop messing around and think. What do we need?
Big headlines!
And what makes big headlines?
Corduroy pillows!
No! Disaster! We need a disaster that leaves the city in danger and despair.
Oh no! It's a disaster! The city's in danger and despair!
Hold the front page! Stop the press! Gang, we found our story!
Over at City Hall, Mayor Donut meets with their head of security, General Commotion. And following the flying cake fiasco, she's fuming with fury.
General Commotion! I'm fuming with fury! That clumsy clock left me standing there with egg on my face.
I thought it was cream, ma'am.
Eggs, cream, butter, how dare he?
How dare he, good Madam Mayor?
Eggs, cream, butter, how dare he?
Your pranks are hysterical. Please control them.
Sorry, privates fall in and sound off.
Private on! Private men! Private property! Private keep out! No entry! Trespassers will be prosecuted!
Private keep out! Where are your trousers?
I've looked all over, but I can't find them anywhere, sir.
Where are... why not?
They're camouflage trousers!
Enough! I should get Major Catastrophe to sort you out. Where is he?
Major Catastrophe, not a Major Catastrophe, sir!
What happened?
He got squashed, sir! By a falling piano, sir! Made an awful sound, sir!
What was it?
A flat major!
Please control your private General Commotion! What a day! Covered in cream cake and mocked by Mad Marie!
At least you haven't got a text containing terrible news.
It's a text containing terrible news! The city is in danger and despair!
It seems the citizens have going bananas. They've been doing disco in the dairy, ballet in the dairy, and showing their fandangos in the fish shop.
Find out, or they'll be here in a flash, demanding answers.
The press demands answers. Donuts, food money, drinks, wrong.
Donut?
You look late. Donut.
Dumpster.
Donut. Are you gonna jam? Donut.
I'm afraid it's true. Megaville is in crisis. It's time I address the city.
Don't change the channels, folks, because coming right up is an emergency broadcast from Mayor Donut. Sounds like a storm's brewing. Sunny?
That's right, Max. Folks have been tap dancing in the bathroom shop. They ripped the place apart, so we're expecting some scattered showers.
Citizens of Megaville, oh, I am so upset about today's unfortunate events.
Aww.
But do not fear, for I have a plan.
Hooray!
Not a good plan.
Aww.
A great plan.
Hooray!
It might not work.
Aww.
But I'll give it a go anyway.
Hooray!
A girl, I am your mayor.
Aww.
That was supposed to be good news.
Hooray!
A long time ago, there was a secret society of superheroes.
Superheroes?
Yes, and our only hope is that one of them is still out there, ready to come to our rescue. It's time I press the big red button.
The big red button?
Yes, the big red button. It was a way to call the superheroes whenever we needed help. All right, you missed it. It's too late. It hasn't been used in a very long time, but now we really need it. It's time I press the big red button.
Look at the sky! Something's up there!
What is it?
It's getting closer!
Is it a bird? Is it a plane?
No, it's Super Sad!
Hooray!
I don't know who you are or where you came from, but Megaville needs you.
Leave it to me, Mayor Donut. After all, I fight for truth, freedom,
and justice!
I know!
The Candy King and his evil sweets are behind all this, but I'll put a stop to his gobstoppers and give him his just desserts.
Let's hear it for Super Stan!
Hooray!
Super Stan knew just in time the answer to a prayer. A superhero fighting crime and showing that you care. The greatest man in Megaville has got us in a stupor. You're awesome, you're groovy, you're super!
Oh.
across the city, the Candy King sits on his throne at the Fun Factory, unaware of the new superhero about to sour his sweet plans. He's busy practicing his evil laugh.
Mwaha! Mwaha! Mwaha ha ha ha!
Your Highness! Your Lowness! You're in between! What is it? Can't you see I'm busy mwaha-ing?
Sorry, but there's a little problem.
A tiny dilemma!
And itsy bitsy hit!
It's the Minions!
Where are Scott? Where are Scott? Where are Scott? Where are Scott? Where are Scott?
What's the matter, miserable Minions?
We're all stressed!
Yes, I think we've all got that bit. I mean, why?
We want more pain!
We're down the tools and we're all revolting!
I know, I can smell you from here. This is all I need, Minions with opinions.
You can't split us up. We're a close-knit group. And we've got knits.
We're working for peanuts.
But they're honey roasted. Still, maybe you're right. Just tell me, which marvelous Minion had this wonderful idea?
Me!
Who? Fizz, you're getting too big for your boots. A taste of my candy cane shrink ray should sort you out. How cute, a mini Minion. Just to check, who likes working for peanuts?
Me, us, all of us.
Ah, if it isn't my new recruits, Twirly and Shirley. Whatever. Just tell me, how did you get on with my remote control?
Like a dream. Boss, after all, we are the dream team.
It's true, we work really well together.
We have a special geography.
You mean chemistry.
Don't change the subject.
While we were out, we received some intelligence.
Good, you needed some.
The mayor has discovered your evil plot to take over the city.
He's got a plan, and he's got a superhero.
Superhero? Impossible. All superheroes are extinct.
We even have a hero around on the computer to make sure.
The Toffee Apple computer. Good thinking. My remote control only works at close range. But my computer linked to the internet, I shall control everyone in the world with my keyboard. Fire up the Toffee Apple computer.
Initiate hardware.
Install software.
Activate RAM.
There's something wrong with the computer.
What is it?
It's a virus.
Luckily, I bought a spare part this morning from the computer shop.
Was it a hard drive?
No, it was just down the road.
Hero alert! Hero alert! Hero alert!
It's the hero alarm!
It's detected a superhero in the city!
It's identified him as a superstar!
Superstar? Told you! Curses! A superhero could mean curtains to my evil plans. We begin phase two immediately. I shall control the citizens. To capture the mayor, and if Super Stan turns up at my fun factory, it will be my Turkish delight to give him a real Kinder surprise. Mwahahahaha!
Park, our story is heating up and Megaville's future is looking a little cloudy. Over to Sunny Day for an update. Sunny?
Well, Max, the temperature's rising and the pressure's increasing. And to top it all, it's going to rain cats and dogs out there. So mind you don't step in a poodle.
There you are, AC.
Yes, dear, of course. Yes, dear, any sign of him?
He's coming into lab now.
mighty pants are fantastic, but they're a bit tight around the undercarriage. I think I've damaged my landing gear.
Don't complain. You know, it was all over the internet. You should Google yourself.
I think I just have.
Come on, Stan. There's no time for whinging when the city's in crisis.
That's right. You've got to get over to the front after to save
stop the candidate.
Whoa.
Hold your horses.
Not so fast.
A new superhero usually needs at least 6 months of intensive training.
How long have I got?
Till the end of the scene. Now first, you need to read the superhero manual.
Superhero manual for dummies.
I'm rubbish at reading and writing. I can't even spell Armageddon.
Well, it's not the end of the world.
You have super sight now. You can speed read.
Fantastic. I wish I had these in my IBT test.
That's not all. You also have microwave vision.
Microwave vision?
Try it. Concentrate and focus your power on this. Thanks, Dan. That's my lunch. Today.
And now the final superhero challenge.
The ultimate test of your super strength.
Can you open this jar of pickles?
I don't believe it.
He passed the pickle test.
He's truly a superhero.
Indeed he is. These pants give you great powers, Tan, but always remember where the great power comes.
Great responsibility.
No, enormous batteries. Now, listen carefully and we'll give you directions to the Candy King's fun factory.
First, head up Louise Lane and then turn onto Quality Street.
Pass a nasty Stradivarius pop.
Nasty Stradivarius pop?
Yep, it's a violin.
When you get to the restaurant where they throw cutlery out of the window, you'll see a fork in the road. Turn left and the fun factory straight ahead.
What's wrong, Stan? Is something wrong?
DC, I know this is the life I've always dreamed of, but I never expected it to come true. Do you really think I'm ready for this adventure?
Of course you are. Look at you. You're super Stan.
Left with a twist and turn, Stan. And you never know what's around the corner. But you're not on your own. You've got us to help you, and we'll be with you every step. Travels all alone.
as midnight strikes, we cross the city and return one final time to the Candy King's evil fun factory. Things aren't looking too clever, are they, Sunny?
The weather's not too clever either, Max, thanks to some thick clouds, dense fog, and some really stupid rain.
But things are heating up for Mayor Donut. The hypnotized citizens have taken him to the Candy King, who's looking thrilled and delighted.
Citizens, I'm thrilled and delighted. You have brought me the mirror and you are in my power.
We are in your power.
You are under my control.
We are under your control.
All hail the Candy King!
All hail the Candy King.
Yes, quite right. All hail me. Now joining in, Mrs. Mayor? Or should I say, ex-mayor?
You can't control me, you sugary charlatan. I never ate one of those gobstoppers.
Then you'll rot to my dingy dungeon, Donut. Slaves, take her away.
No!
Yes, we must be ready for the tedious twit and tights. Is the factory secure?
Yes, Your Happiness, and the minions are poised to attack any intruders.
They're very agile. They take ninja training every week.
We'd like to do ninja training too.
Really? How flexible are you?
Well, we can't do it on Wednesdays.
But we're fully trained in chow mein.
Yes, you can chop a monocorn and put it in a noodle.
Or beaver curry.
Beaver curry?
Yes, it's like a korma, but a little odder. Wait! I've just had an epiphany.
Not in your best trousers.
If Super Stan gets down to my secret basement, he could thwart my evil plans. You two keep guard up here, while I prepare for him for the most ultimate, deadliest duel.
Not rock, paper, scissors!
And if you, Sherbet Dips, fudge it, I'll burn you to a toffee crisp. Let's go!
You always need a wee.
That's not true.
Last week you even weed in the swimming pool.
Everyone wees in the swimming pool now and then.
Not from the 10-meter diving board.
Curly, look, something's up there. Is that a bird? Is it a plane?
No, it was a bird.
Looking for me?
Thank you.
forget to give you your utensil belt.
You mean utility belt?
No, utensil belt. It's got lots of hand-picking utensils.
A tin opener, a couple of forks, and a colander.
Careful with the colander, it's dangerous.
How could a colander be dangerous?
I used it once, I strained myself.
Now, Stan, you should know something about Formula 44. Sometimes your powers can last a year, sometimes an hour. But if you feel them weakening, do not confront the Candy King, because he's more dangerous than you think, and you'll need all your powers to face him.
All right, Gran, stop fussing. I can handle things. I'm Super Stan, remember? Now listen, we need to shut down the Candy King's computer.
Well, that's my department, and while I'm doing that, you lot can go destroy the remote and help the Marines rescue the prisoners.
And what about me?
This is your moment, Stan. It's time to face the Candy King.
Get the scoop of the century. We need to find out what's going on around here.
We received a leak from a source here in the factory.
A leak from a source? What was it? Maple syrup.
That's no good. I need an exclusive before Super Stan swoops in and saves the day.
He's a marvel, isn't he? I wonder who he really is.
That's it. The headline. Super Stan's secret identity revealed.
Great idea, boss.
We'll uncover the truth, expose the man behind the past,
and reveal everything.
Well, what are we waiting for? Track him, snap him, and get me my headlines.
Candy King. Candy King. Game's up. You can't hide from justice, you candy-coated criminal. I'll use my super hearing to listen out for him. Wait. What's happening? My powers, they're fading. Oh no, not now.
Oh, Gran, why didn't I listen to you? Looks like someone else is gonna have to be the hero, but there is no one else. The city's relying on me. Well, I guess I'll have to face the Candy King just as I am. No suit, no powers, just me, staggering Stanley Marvel.
The sky with powers all untold, just a superhero with a heart so brave and bold. But yesterday has flown away, a dream I cannot chase. I have to meet the future face to face, and now it's time for all the world to see. And now it's time for all the world to see.
Candy King, you've bitten off more than you can chew this time.
Wait a moment. You're not a superhero. You're that lad from the park, Sniggering Sydney.
Staggering Stanley. And yes, it's me. I'm not a superhero, but I don't need superpowers to fight for what's right.
No one has the courage to stand up to me.
I does.
I does? I does? It's I do, you ignorant boy. Where's your grammar?
I'm right here.
And in a very familiar pair of pants.
My, respect the pants. My grandfather had an accident in these.
I know I caused the accident.
It was you. You killed my grandfather.
I am your grandfather.
What?
Yes, I know it's not very original, but it's a lovely plot twist. Join me, Stan, on the dark side. Together we could rule the galaxy, the Milky Way, and the Snickers.
Never!
Then I'll shrink with my candy cane shrink ray. Prepare to meet your doom!
Use your Jedi powers, Stan.
Jedi powers?
Use the Force!
Time for evil eats candy cane!
King, it was time I brought you down to size. Here, Gran, I think you're missing your wayward husband.
Just the way I like him, short and sweet. And to think I married you, Malcolm Marvel.
From now on, you're gonna behave yourself in the trolley.
Super Stan, the city owes you its freedom. I hope you don't mind staying on as Megaville's new official superhero.
It would be an honor, Mrs. Mayor. After all, I fight for truth, freedom,
and justice!
I know! But I'll need my team too. After all, I couldn't have done it without them.
Or Formula 44!
Dad Deadline, Daily Globe. We all want to know, who is the superhero?
He truly is. He's my grandson, Stanley Marvel.
Staggering Stanley?
It's true. Stanley Marvel, you're simply staggering.
Staggering.
A great day for sunbathing in Proton Park.
Well, Max, I'm predicting a worm front, and if you turn over, a worm back too.
Thank you.
your hands together for Emirates International School, Jumeirah, Junior Production, 2017.
Are 8, 9, 10 and 11 years old. Who would have believed it? And I'd just like to say one special mention, because I've seen many shows on Broadway and many on West End, but I've never known anybody who didn't have an understudy and come on stage on crutches. That's amazing. This has been hours and hours of after school activity, hours and hours of Saturdays, as you all know, because you brought our children for the rehearsals, dress rehearsals, performances, and what a show it was. A very well done to you all. Now, there are people involved in this who aren't on this stage right now, and what I didn't realise when I was sitting at the back is that Lena has got some of our class helpers. I did see Rose somewhere. Yes, come on, Rose. And I did see Pressy. I believe we have a young Sharif somewhere. Come on, ladies. Thank you. Again, these ladies worked so hard all day, and there they are with us again in the evening. And can I have, please, the two main stalwarts of this production on stage, Miss Lena and Mr. Paul. Job. I actually was sitting in the audience trying to work one or two of you out, and I'm delighted to see the transformation of character of some of you from the students I've seen in the classrooms to the people you've become on stage tonight. Superb, excellent, good singing, good dancing, good lines, excellent volume of voices. That's really important, because those people at the back like to be able to hear what you're saying. A sterling performance, well done.